Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today we're going to be having the finals and the third place race. For third place, we have both of Juan's cars with his blue Corvette C7R and his red Aston Martin Vantage GT3. For the championship, it's going to be Matthew's gold Dodge Viper GTSR taking on Joey's green Ford Mustang Boss 302 Laguna Seca. These races should be action-packed and pretty close, so let's get to them. Juan's two cars did not make it too far, but at least they're going for third place. On your marks, get set, go! The Aston Martin Vantage GT3 won that race. That Corvette can still win. On your marks, get set, go! We have Matthew's Dodge Viper GTSR going up against Joey's Ford Mustang Boss 302 Laguna Seca. Without further ado, let's have these cars race. 3, 2, 1, go! Looks like Joey's Ford Mustang Boss 302 Laguna Seca won the race. The Dodge Viper will try his hardest to be able to get into the first place position, but he will have to win two races in a row. Without further ado, let's find out who the champion is. 3, 2, 1, go! And the champion is going to be Joey's Ford Mustang Boss 302 Laguna Seca, knocking out Matthew's Dodge Viper GTSR. Some of those races were really close. So overall, we got Joey getting first place, Matthew getting second place, and Juan getting third place. Juan will not be making it into the final championship, but he got third place, which is pretty good. These two drivers, Matthew and Joey, are going to be going into the final championship. The only thing about it is going to be Joey has the number one seed and Matthew has the number two seed. So Joey will be going up against number two seed and Matthew will be going up against number one seed. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you please leave a like, that would be much appreciated. Push me out and tells me what type of videos you guys like. Subscribe so you don't miss future events like this. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!